Roquetaillade Castle was built in 1306, and it has been owned and lived in by the same family for 700 years. The main interest in Roquetaillade is that this family for 700 years have tried to make their fortress livable, which explains why inside Roquetaillade you have the Renaissance, and then you have the 19th century with the work of Viollet-le-Duc on the ground floor. I hope you'll all come and you can discover for yourself what is going on inside this castle.